gotta chase me. Something to do with building a view. Self-shading. In other words, if the sun's trying to penetrate, it should be causing shadows down here and God rays. But as you come down to the bottom of these clouds, where the shadow should be, there should be darkness under these clouds. So, as you can see, there is no darkness and there is no shadow. I don't see any shadow. I don't see any God rays coming through. Maybe they're not modeled, or if they are, they're not turned on. One of those. So maybe if you guys turn that stuff on, like the self-shading of the clouds, causing shadows on the ground, and God rays coming through. Anyway, let me go on to the next extreme clouds. Frame rate killer. Well, we'll see. Alright, so as you can see, there's a rendering issue. There they are, they're back, they're gone, they're back, they're gone, they're back. They're back. Gone, they're back, they're gone. Now, I'll go to full view, 30 degrees, there's the clouds all around, come out a little, I think this is 70 degrees, and then this is 90 degrees, nothing, so there's a rendering issue, and I've got an 8 gigabyte card, so this is GTX 1080, 2.4 gigs of textures, VRAM is being used, and not rendering the clouds correctly. So it's a field of view issue, or caching issue with the game itself. See, there it is at 30 degrees, 30 field of view. Come out. Rendering issue. It also seems to render issue with the gun sight. Maybe that'll help you guys out trying to nail down what the issue might be. So it's a field of view issue or a rendering issue. There we go at 30 degrees, so it's working there. So hopefully you guys, this will help you guys out to find out what it might be causing the problem with the clouds. There. all the way back. If I look all the way back, they get rendered. Look all the way back, they render. And they're staying rendered here. And then they disappear. Alright, hope this helps you guys out.